Have you ever wondered what separates the greatest scientists from the rest of us? Is it their encyclopedic knowledge of scientific facts and theories? Or is it something else entirely? Today we're going to draw inspiration from one of the most brilliant minds in history, Albert Einstein. According to Albert Einstein, the key to scientific discovery lies not in knowledge, but in imagination. In this video, we'll explore Einstein's thoughts on the power of imagination in science and how it can inspire us all to think outside the box and push the boundaries of what we know. So, let's dive in and discover what Einstein had to say. I am enough of the artist to draw freely upon my imagination. Imagination is more important than knowledge.